back, finally. Stargate and Midley is the match site in the whole goddamn pay-per-view, but I think you get the point. And Tiffany is finally understanding that old stuff that they used to put on was great. It deserves to be finally put back into the spotlight in honor of the return of War Games, which was, by the way, fucking awesome. Seriously, go watch it. I'd be looking for 10 match types of Tiffany to bring back this week.
Yeah.
Number 10, Buried Alive.
Isaac Rather. I'm put at 6, and on 4.
Did your mom give him a bottle of milk?
I don't think so. Fantastic. Come on.
Oh, you.
She told us to fill it up. I gave him milk like an hour ago.
Jeffrey, where's the nail clipper that you used?
Number 7. Pardon?
Where's the nail clipper that you used?
He has short-term memory loss.
Why is it in a room? Mm-hmm. You should have put it away.
Accompany
us. Fuck no. I just did. ¿Quieren ir con nosotros al Costco y ella come?
Yo.
¿Ah?
¿Quieres
ir?
Yeah.
¿Ustedes quieren ir?
No.
I think
no
quieren ir.
Okay,
entonces no va a haber comida.
Ya,
yeah,
Jeffrey.
¿Quieren ir a comer? Que vaya allá. Los dejamos comiendo en Costco y nos venimos. Nosotros vamos a ver algo en la tienda. ¿Ah? No hay comida ahorita. Pues sí, es lo que estoy diciendo.
Hay pan,
no, y ese pan ya está mal.
Jeffrey, don't start complaining that you didn't get food.
Alright.
Because it's your fault.
Okay.
You can go chunkless. I have no time to change.
Talk, man.
Thank you.
No, I'm trying to get my place to buy a new restaurant.
Oh, the sushi restaurant?
Yeah.
No, I haven't ate. I haven't eaten yet.
No, because she asked me if you guys have ate. And I said, I don't know.
No, she got mad. She's like, oh, no, you guys have to eat because you guys don't want to go to Costco. Oh.
She didn't say, she's not asking that. She's saying if we ate.
Before.
Of course we didn't. That's
why
I'm not going. That
was
Let's see what happens when it doesn't always work out. I'm D. Wicked. He's the
the fuck? Oh shit! A fucking meteor! Those shits are meteors, holy shit, alright. I was like, what the fuck was that? Fuck man.
They left.
Where's my phone? Can I lay down here for a bit? Hey, can I lay down here for a bit?
I was laying down here.
That is the stupidest shit
ever,
dude. Oh my god.
Someone that name should be so athletic, someone that athletic, genius. response.